Columbus Grove in first place in command, taking on Delphus Jefferson, and they're up 10 in the second quarter as we pick this one up with Bo Burnesser of Grove getting the steal. Takes it all the way for the and one. Then Jefferson's Levi Rue getting the offensive board and the putback. Then it's Burnesser again. This time from outside, knocks down the three-pointer. Then back to Jefferson. Andrew Miller hitting the nice foul line jumper and gets the friendly roll from the rim. And then Tate Burnesser driving, lays it up and in off the glass for Grove. Ian Wanamaker, however, would answer nicely for Jefferson as he drives and scores. A lot of down low action here. We're going to see some more of it. Tate Burnesser getting open down low, and he has kind of a nice easy bucket there. Then Blake Reynolds throwing it from half court, and Trey Souter laying it in. Columbus Grove taking care of business tonight on the road, 75-49 over Delphus Jefferson. Grove still perfect in the Northwest Conference, 14-1 overall. The Burnessers chipping in 39 of Columbus Grove's 75 points.